There were a lot of challenges for the 2021 encampment, and it started back in 2020, having that encampment canceled. As a child, you were... Our normal facility was closed, so we had to find an alternate facility this year. And then with not having the facility, we didn't have things like air support nearby. We didn't have the relations set up, so there was a lot of logistical housing and trying to figure out where we're going to stay, food, that sort of thing, issues. Obviously, there's the COVID issue. But what do we do in Civil Air Patrol? We persevere, we adapt, we overcome, and we continue to show excellence in this time of uncertainty.
To those who were able to overcome the challenge of encampment as students, congratulations. We're proud of you, and throughout the week I've been able to witness the progress being made within flights, and I can tell you that I've been impressed everywhere that I look.
To the students that finished encampment this year, great job. I'm super proud of you. It's amazing.
Moist. 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 Moist.